Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, we're going to be testing out SketchUp shortcuts to see how much they improve our modeling time. I've worked in architecture long enough to know that there's more than a few people who have said that using keyboard shortcuts doesn't help improve their modeling time. And they're really insistent on clicking instead of using the shortcuts that are built in the programs. So I decided maybe I'll put it to the test. So I've prepared a little drawing here that has the dimensions and layout of how I want the colors. It has the material palette and the basic dimensions that you need in order to construct this cube. And I'll be using this as a reference off screen while I model these two. And without further ado, here we go. See that modeling without keyboard shortcuts actually takes about twice as long as modeling with them. If you were on the fence before, hopefully this helps convince you that you should put in the time to learn some of the keyboard shortcuts to improve your modeling speed. If you're still not convinced, or you'd just like to try this challenge yourself, we're going to post a link to this file that we used in the description down below, and feel free to post links taking on this challenge in the comment section. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.